Good Wednesday morning to you. Busy morning on the business desk as we begin the second half of 2015. Of course, we get a big jobs report tomorrow morning, not Friday, because of the Friday holiday. The market will be closed in recognition of the 4th of July, even though Friday is the 3rd of July. But today, it's all about a memo that was released showing that Greece might be considering some of the proposals put in front of it last weekend. Now, the referendum is still scheduled to take place in Greece on Sunday when the Greek populace will vote on what direction they would like to see the company head. But there's enough optimism that at least the markets are reacting in a positive fashion so far this morning. Other major business news today includes Phil Knight stepping down as chairman of Nike. This is the company that he founded oh so many years ago. He's 77 years old, and he will be relinquishing the title of chairman. Also, Chubb, a major high-end insurance company based in New York, will no longer be based in New York. It has been sold to the Ace Group and will now be based in Switzerland. So this is another play on the unlevel playing field of global taxation, but this is a $28 billion deal in the insurance industry. About 30 minutes into the trading day, the Dow is up 170 points. NASDAQ and S&P solidly in the green as well. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA3 money expert Kelly Brothers.